What are you doing? It's hot. Come on, it's like two sheets of hot in here.
Two what? You're such a dork. Hello there. This is Bright. So, what's today? Tuesday? Hey, it's Tuesday. I thought I was going home after work today, but I got a text message earlier, and I'm not. Oh, you look pretty. So apparently,
Anya, but not. Okay, I'm sorry.
So we're gonna go eat some food. Why do you look so pretty?
Hold on, tell my man bye.
Goodbye.
Bye, sweetheart. Have a good day.
Bye, pumpkin. Bye, baby. Yes, we're gonna go get some Olive Garden. Dang, Han, you're so pretty.
Girl, I haven't dressed up like this in a while, so I had to.
Yeah, well, I'm all like broke out and ugly and.
Hold on, let me take my glasses off so you can see my highlight.
Highlight be popping.
Can you see it in this lighting?
Yes, Hannah. Oh man.
Oh.
What? Oh. How do you look like this and me look like this?
Oh. Okay.
Hey.
Okay, come on. Hi, close
baby.
The door.
Okay, let's go.
Baby, give me that. Let me get that. Running her hands through my throat. Bouncing on.
You're not old enough to look like that.
Yeah, I am.
No, you're not.
I'm gonna be 19 soon.
Not that soon.
Yeah, huh?
You're so pretty.
Thanks.
We look so cute with our glasses. Yes. Look like little sexy nerds, lol. Not me.
Okay.
Well, I was full. I'm not full anymore. And those windshield wipers are so obnoxious. So I puked in the Olive Garden bathroom. So I had her give me a to-go water with lime. That's really yummy. Oh my god.
Just turn on the radio.
Tell me, baby, what you trying to do?
Those are cute.
Can you hold this up inside and mail it?
In the mirror.
Close up. Hannah Elizabeth.
I kind of like them, but.
Yeah, I feel like they're a little too tight. I mean.
I have gained weight, so.
I'm just kidding. Be nice. That's my sister you're talking about.
Okay, can I try on the other ones?
And I already have two pairs of black jeans.
You're aggravating the snot.
Hannah, that looks so funny. Well, I haven't seen the whole thing. I just can't. I would not be able to take you seriously wearing those.
I love these.
I just can't. Those ankles are too weird.
This is why I wanted these. This is why I came here.
Really?
Yeah. Can you hold this open?
Why are you so needy? Don't be sassy.
Look at the eggplant hat.
So I tried to go in Bath & Body Works with Hannah, but as soon as I walked in, I was like, so, I'm waiting. And I got something from, what is that? Charlie Russe? Look, it's the flea. We're finally done. And apparently it rained a lot. I accidentally bought a whole bunch of stuff.
Whoops.
And so did she. That's why I don't go to the mall.
because I don't like shopping, but then I'm there and then there's deals and I buy stuff.
That was difficult. I really wanted some chocolate covered cream filled donuts.
You wanna see something cool?
What? What? What is that?
It's where I keep my extra money.
Why do you have extra money? Are you gonna pay for my donuts?
No, I'm gonna pay for my water bottle.
Oh.
There's one. And we had a bottle of water too. Do we have another one of those?
What?
Do we have
two? Is this what? What is this? Help. I can't count. I also can't open. Yeah, that's 12. Woo! Oh my god! I need to eat a donut. One of these dozens is going to work tomorrow because Brenda gave me her little coupon thing, so.
So do I tell them that we need another one?
Well, I'm waiting for my other dozen that includes my chocolate covered one.
That's what this is, you ding ding.
What in the. What? What?
Kelsey, give it to
what me. What happened?
Kelsey, we had another dozen. We had ordered two.
What kind of dozen is that?
Glazed!
We had two of the glazed ones, yeah. Okay. Give back my $2.
Here you go.
Thank you. Okay.
Oh, Lord have mercy.
I need my bottle of water.
I don't know where your bottle of water is.
Why are you being so extra?
Because I don't know what's going on, Ham. Here, I got it for you. Oh, Lord have mercy.
Thank you. I'm sorry, I'm so far away. I didn't mean to. Thank you. You too.
I yes, guess sir, we're good. You. Thank you.
Sure. I think so. Extra. Thank you so much.
I'm sorry.
He said you better stop.
Lord have mercy. I'm so tired.
Okay, so I just got home and I'm going to show you the things that I got. I can't try on most of it. but the things that I can try on, I will. So, we ended our shopping at Victoria's Secret, and this girl that helped me, oh my god, she was adorable. But I went ahead and got two new bras because I need them, but you know, I don't have a what is that, beige? I don't have a beige bra. And both of these are t-shirt bras because I like comfy stuff. And then this is one of the new designs for the t-shirt bras. It's like racer back, but it's kind of bralette looking because it's got the lace on them. So those are really cute. And then I got, I never ever buy Victoria's Secret underwear, but these things are really soft and they were like, you know, you're pregnant, your body's gonna be expanding, these things are super comfortable, you're gonna love them. So I got them. I'm not usually that easily swayed, but I was today. So that was from Victoria's Secret. This is what? Charlotte Russe? I got two racer back bralettes. Help me, Lord. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on. There. Eh, yeah. So these are super cool. And this is almost gold looking. It's like beige, but it's gold. And then here's a black, the exact same thing. And I like this because I like to wear lots of round neck things, like open in the back. So that's cool. And then I got two t-shirt dresses because I like them a lot. They're exactly the same thing. One is peach. That's pink. This is more peachy. So I am going to try on one of these for you so you can see that. Hopefully I can wear this without leggings, at least for a little while. I'm sure the bigger I get, I'll need to wear some leggings, but we'll see how they look. So I know the lighting is terrible. Here, let's do this. But I can... Oh, help me, Jesus. I can definitely get away with wearing this without leggings for a while because it's long enough. Wow, that's super, like, ooh,
And that's like me sucking it in. That's comfortable. Oh Lord. I am pregnant. Oh yeah. And this bra feels so nice. Yes. Oh, so let me tell you something. I accidentally got 2 free dozen donuts. And I didn't realize it till after we'd already left. Because he took my card, but he didn't swipe my card. So I got 2 free dozen donuts. Whoops, not whoops. That makes up for the puking in Olive Garden. Because that sucked. Alright, so I'm going to put all of my things away and, I don't know, shower, probably. That'd be a good thing to do. Look, we're so cute. Ah, we're so cute.
I like it.
Yeah, so, good night. P.S. Uncle Ben's coming this weekend, so we got special guests. If you've been here long enough, you know who Uncle Ben is. We love Uncle Ben. See you tomorrow.